Blessings, reinas, reyes. Black Mamba here. I'm just trying to get this cannabis information out. So here we go. This is the non-smoking cannabis video, okay? So many people are like, okay, well, smoking's bad regardless. All right, okay. But why is this plant illegal if it was the first paper invented? Yep. Hemp was the first paper. Hemp was the first rope. If you guys know anything about US history, it was actually a law that you had to plant hemp because the strongest nations had the strongest hemp sales. So there's one. There's another one that extracts the oil from the plant and you use it like as a topical on top of your skin, you know, with any type of ailment that you have. I personally put like the stems and the leaves inside of my rubbing alcohol and I leave it in there for a week. It's like icy hot, but just cannabis and rubbing alcohol, it's bomb. Like, you gotta try it. And there's also the food part of the seeds. Doesn't get you high, but yet it has all the amino acids that a human body needs. It has, like, I can't even remember all of the goodies that eating hemp seed has in it, you know, but it did sustain ancients solely on hemp seeds. Also, you can get hemp fiber, right? From, you can make clothes from it. And the most amazing thing is that it needs less pesticides and herbicides than cotton. And it uses 4 times less land than cotton, okay? And if we use it for paper, instead of chopping down the trees, which we need to breathe, it produces 4 times more pulp than trees. And it takes so much less to grow than a tree. But of course, this is all threats to the industry. This is the exact reason why they started putting movies like The Reefer and making people who smoke herb look dumb, making people who smoke herb look like, I don't know, bad, demonic, however you want to say it. Like, it's an herb. It grows from the trees. I mean, I'm sorry, from the earth. I mean, it's an herb. It grows from the earth. There's nothing bad about it. It's the healing of the nation. The Bible says that it's going to scent a plant of renown in the end of days, and it's going to heal the nations. I know it's cannabis. It's healed me. And I have to say, you know, that I can't disguise something that God made. I'm not going to cover up and pretend like I don't use it. I love it. I smoke it. I eat it. I rub it on my body. I mean, this is a miracle plant. And we're so lost in ignorance and society's thoughts of what they want us to do, who they want us to be, that we completely lose ourselves. And we reject things that can heal us and bring us back to who we really are. I hope you guys like this video. Thanks so much for watching. You guys have a beautiful day. Bendiciones.